Have you heard?
Heard what?
If you have 4.5 and above, you can enter a competition.
And what's the prize?
No one knows that yet.
I have to get my rating up. Hey, I got you a little present for your birthday.
Oh, you remembered. Thank you.
Hey, do you need help?
Yes, please.
There you go. Don't worry, Mom. I'll make the dinner tonight.
Thank you so much. I've had such a long day today.
I'm so close. Why do you look so upset?
I didn't do my homework.
Here, have mine.
Really? Thank you. Amara, where's your homework?
Sorry, miss, I forgot it.
Not good enough.
I qualify.
And the winner of the competition is... Amara, come up to the stage. Here's your prize. Sis, my first tooth fell out.
Aww, you're growing up so fast. Don't forget to put it under your pillow so the tooth fairy can come and give you some money.
Okay.
Thank God she's asleep. Okay, let's do this. Wait, where's the tooth? Morning. Did you remember to put your tooth on the pillow last night?
Yes, I did, and I saw the tooth fairy.
You did? I mean, of course you did. Mom, did you put money on the Lily's pillow last night?
No, I thought you did.
This is so strange. What's on the news today?
It has been reported that another 6-year-old child has been found dead with all of her teeth pulled out. Before her death, she had seen the tooth fairy.
Lily!
See, I told you the tooth fairy was
Lily?
Real.
Back away, that's not the tooth fairy.
See, I told you the tooth fairy was real.
Lily, that's not the tooth fairy. Officer, I've already told you everything.
Okay, can you describe what this tooth fairy looks like?
No, she was wearing a black mask.
Okay, you're lucky you were able to stop her. Just rest for tonight. We'll look into this further.
But what if she comes back for Lily?
I don't think she will come back. You almost caught her, so it'll be too risky. Don't worry, you'll be safe. We're just one phone call away. Sis?
Lily, I already told you. Go to bed.
I want to see the tooth fairy again.
Are you insane? She was trying to hurt you.
No, I want to be with her.
Hey, Lily, I'm sorry. Wait, where is she? I don't know what that means.
Mommy's makeup. Honey, no! I told you so many times, don't put anything on your face.
Oops.
What's up, weirdo?
Why don't you mind your own business, Jimmy?
I hope you all studied for the test.
We have a test? Why didn't anyone tell me? Right, I don't have any friends. I forgot.
Here you go, don't forget to write your name on the paper.
I don't know any of these questions. No one would notice if I took a telling at that, right? Why is everyone laughing?
Haha, I like your mustache, weirdo.
What do you mean?
Honey, wait, what are you doing?
I'm drawing a cat.
Honey, you can't draw on yourself. What you draw on your body will stay on your soulmate's body forever.
Oops.
Bestie, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm drawing a heart on my face to make it easier for me to find my soulmate.
But I think your soulmate won't be happy with a permanent heart on his face.
Don't worry, he'll thank me a lot later.
Amara, look at your face.
He turned the heart into a spider. He's not gonna get away with this.
Relax, revenge is not the best answer. Amara, what did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see if he'll like this.
Bestie, have you noticed your arm? I think your soulmate drew something on it.
Yeah, I don't think he liked the mustache very much.
What's written on there?
Wait, he wrote an address.
Class, remember, do not draw on your faces because it will also appear on your soulmate's face.
Miss, who would want to draw on the face anyway? I don't think anyone here would do that.
What do you mean? Look at James over there. He's drawing Star Wars characters on his face with a marker.
Whoa, James, what are you doing?
I'm drawing on my face. What does it look like? If I draw these special characters, it will be easier to find my soulmate. James is right. I also want to draw on my face. Hey, you should join us, Amara. Have a marker.
No, thanks. I'm good. Whoa, these people are going insane. Why does everyone want to find the soulmate so desperately?
Do you not want to find him?
No, I don't, because I don't believe in soulmates. My mom and dad were married and divorced because he cheated on her.
Yeah, but that's your dad's fault. He's a cheater. Look at my parents. They've been together for 50 years.
But if your dad cheated, he wouldn't tell you, so how would you know?
What the heck, Amara? You're so evil. Anyway, when you find the one, you'll know what I'm talking about.
So, I have to draw on my face like all these people are doing?
Oh my gosh, Aiden, come here, let me draw on your face. Leave me alone, Stephanie. I really hope I'm your soulmate, Aiden. I mean, bestie. Whoa, I feel bad for whoever her soulmate is. She's crazy. Amara, why does all your friends have stuff drawn on their faces?
They're desperate to find their soulmate.
And you're not?
No, I don't want to get cheated on like you. Huh? Stephanie? No, this can't be happening. Out of all people, why would he write this name? I have to cover this up before anyone sees it.
Did you see Aiden's face this morning? I feel sorry for him. Yeah, his face has Stephanie's name on it. She's a freaking psychopath.
Hey bro, why do you have Stephanie written on your forehead?
I was sleeping yesterday after basketball practice.
And when I woke up, I saw she had written her name on my forehead.
This is impossible. It's the exact same writing as mine. That only means one thing. Aiden's my soulmate.
Oh, look who it is. So it turns out you're Aiden's match.
Wait. You need help, yes or no? This means he understood what I meant. Okay, so all I need to do is wait. It's been 3 days. How come there's still no sign of help? What if Jenny saw what I wrote on his face and she kidnapped him too? I'm so stupid. I should have never wrote that I needed help. I need to get out of here before I starve to death. Huh? That sounds like a helicopter. Could it be Jenny and Leah again? I have to hide.
Gosh, this tower's so tall. Amara, where are you?
Who the hell is that? It doesn't sound like Aiden. Maybe Jenna and Leah hide the hitman.
I think your tracking device is wrong. There's no way Amara's in a tower like this. But we've traveled all the way to France.
Mom? How come my mom is here?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Amara. Yes, I did. Let's look for her in that room. Amara, how did you get here? Honey, what crazy kidnapper brought you here?
I can't believe you two are here. You really don't know who kidnapped me.
I mean, I did suspect Leah when she said the school sent you to France as exchange students. Because you're not smart enough to be sent as an exchange student. And also, they wouldn't send you to France. The school only sends students to Germany.
But how did you find me?
Remember that gold ring I gave you? I put a tracker inside of it, so if you ever snuck out, I'd know.
Why are you laughing?
No reason. Let's get you out of here. So I guess you're my soulmate, huh? Since we have the same writing on our faces.
I guess so. What are we gonna do about Jenny and Leah? We have to report them to the police.
Did you forget they're both rich? I'm sure they can bribe the police and get away with it.
Calm down. I have a plan.
Honey, you took my blush.
Mom, wait.
Before speaking, you need to know that it's very important that you never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you're lying to.
Yes, okay, Mom. You caught me.
I'll be right back, honey. I'm just gonna get some milk.
Okay, Dad, bye.
Huh? Little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go to your house now.
You don't remember me?
Come on, leave now. Go back to your house.
Dad lied. Okay, I'm going to my house. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school.
You need to give me the money. I can't pay for everything myself.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to your dad.
Dad? But I never had a dad. Anyways, I'm going to go to school. Bye.
And your mom told you that?
Yeah, she told me she was speaking with my dad.
Attention, everyone. I want you to meet our new director, Mr. Steve.
Hello.
It's so nice to finally meet her in person.
I'm leaving.
Wait. See what you just done?
I didn't do anything. All I did was telling the truth.
Can't you just wait?
Wait for what? For you to tell me to lie to him? He's my friend. I'm not going to do that.
You're right. But what do we do now?
He'll get over it eventually, but I think you should apologize.
Apologize for what?
For lying and telling him me and Jenny are compatible.
Oh, right. I'll be right back. Hey.
I don't want to talk to you right now.
Can you stop being like that? Look, I'm sorry I lied to you, but you would have freaked out if I told you the truth.
Out of everyone, you had to take my best friend away from me. Why couldn't you just have picked any other guy?
I'm not the one in control of this thing. Second, I'm not taking anyone away from you. He's still your friend.
But you're going to be dating him, that's so weird.
If you really want what's best for me, then you have to accept it.
Okay, fine. But please, don't do none of that relationship stuff in front of me. It's cringe.
Deal.
Can you pass me my phone, please? I'll call him to see where he is. So sorry, I didn't mean to touch your hand.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey guys, I'm back. What are you guys doing together? I told you to stay away from each other.
He was just asking me if I knew where you were.
Whatever. Alex, come, let's go. Amara, guess what? I found out who I'm compatible with. It's Jacob. Did you find out who yours is?
I did, but you have to promise not to tell anyone.
I promise.
It's Alex.
Alex, as in your brother's best friend?
Yeah.
I knew it. How did your brother react?
He still doesn't know.
You have to tell him.
I don't want to. Besides, Alex still hasn't said anything about it, so I'm sure he wants to keep it a secret too.
It's better you tell him before Alex does.
Tell me what?
Congratulations, students. You got your percentages today. Remember, there's only one special person that's 100% compatible. Honey, can you pass me the milk, please?
Yeah.
Mom, I got a new friend today. His name is Alex.
Can I meet him?
No.
Why?
Because he's my friend. Why would you want to meet him? Amara, we finally got our percentages.
I know.
Do you fancy any of the boys? How about your brother's friend, Alex? He's cute.
He is, but my brother doesn't even let me get close to him in case we touch him, we're compatible. Mom, I'm home! Oh, hey, Alex.
No, no. Stay away from each other. You know the rules. Hey, do you know where your brother is?
He said he went out to buy food, but I haven't seen him since.
Okay, could you pass me my phone, please? I'll call him to see where he
is.
Yeah,
sure. Ew, why would I want to go out with you?
I'll buy you anything you want.
But you're my teacher.
Actually, I got this job so I could see you every day. I don't really need that, I'm a millionaire.
This is crazy.
So, what do you say?
I don't know. I'm gonna need to think about it. Mom, you won't believe what you... Are you okay? Why are you crying?
We're getting kicked out of the house.
What? Why?
I'm sorry I didn't tell you this before, but I lost my job 4 months ago and I've been paying rent through my savings. I've just run out of money and I can't afford rent this month.
So we're gonna be homeless?
I'm sorry, I wish there was something I could do to fix this.
Maybe you can't do anything to fix it, but I can.
What? What do you mean?
I'll be right back. Hey.
So you came back?
Yeah, listen. I need a favor. I need you to give me enough money to buy a house.
I don't do favors for free, darling.
What do you want me to do?
Mommy, someone's calling you.
Who is it?
It says sugar daddy. What's a sugar daddy?
It's someone that gives you free candy.
I wish for a sugar daddy.
No!
I'm an idiot. So, Mommy, when am I gonna get my sugar daddy?
Honey, just please stop asking me that question. I'm trying to find out how to change a wish.
Look, it's the sugar daddy girl.
I already told you. I was 5, okay? I didn't know what it meant.
Yeah, right.
This is all your fault, you know? How could you let me wish for a sugar daddy? Now everyone at school are making fun of me.
Trust me, I've tried everything to change your wish, but it's simply impossible.
I hate my life.
You know, it's not that bad, Hannah.
Mom, please. I don't want to know.
Amara, your grades have been really low lately.
Sorry, sir. I've just been stressed about this whole...
Hey, it's okay. I completely understand. I could take you out sometime, you know? Maybe it will help you on stress.
Ew, why would I want to go out with you?
I can buy you anything you want.
I don't do favors for free, darling.
What do you want me to do?
Mom, here's 200k. It should be enough to buy this house. Don't ask me how I got it.
What? You can't just show up with 200k and expect me not to ask you where you got it from.
Someone gave it to me.
Who gave it to you?
My sugar daddy.
And who's that?
My teacher.
This is a joke, right?
Look, I know it sounds bad, but I made a deal with him and he said he'd give me the money for free and all I need to do is owe him a favor.
Are you insane? There's no way I'm letting you owe him anything. Give him back his money now.
Hey.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I need to give you your money back. I'm sorry, but I can't take it.
Do you think this is a joke? We made a deal.
Ouch!
You're coming with me.
Mommy, I want to be a princess. I got cleaner.
Why are you so happy? Can't believe my only child is going to be something so ridiculous.
I'm sorry.
Why are you studying? It's not like you need a degree to become a cleaner.
Where are you guys going?
To the cinema.
Can I come too?
No, it's just me and your sister. But hey, the house needs cleaning. You could do that. At least it will give you some experience for your future job. Where have you been lately?
With my boyfriend.
Let's see how long that will last.
So, how do I look?
Like a princess. Hey, can I ask you something? Do you love me?
Of course I do.
There's something I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. There's something I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. I'm a prince.
What? So you're a prince?
Yeah.
Why won't you tell me this before?
I didn't want you to like me just because of my title.
This is crazy.
There's another surprise for you today. Amara, marry me.
So, does this mean I'm gonna be a princess?
Yep.
I can't. I'm gonna be a bad one.
No, you're gonna be amazing. Mother, I'd like you to meet my bride-to-be. Wow, she's beautiful. Let's get you changed.
Changed?
Yes, you can't go around wearing that. People will talk.
Okay.
Why would my career change to cleaner?
Mom, you said you wanted a job.
I didn't mean I wanted to be a cleaner.
Well, it's either that or nothing.
You're coming with me.
Where are you taking me?
Welcome to my house. Do you like it?
Wow, it's huge. Hey, I'm a bit thirsty. Can I have a cup of water?
Sure, but stay here. Don't do anything stupid. Do you understand?
Of course. He's so dumb. I still have my phone.
What was that?
Nothing. Please don't be broken. Please don't be broken.
Here's your water. Come, we're going to my room. Put this on.
Tell me, do you always kidnap underage girls or is it just me?
Do you think this is funny?
No, I'm just trying to distract you until the police comes. Oh, there they are.
Put your hands behind your back, you're under arrest.
I wonder what that means. Craziest thing just happened. He told me-
Why don't your words ever go down?
I don't know. And this guy was like, why do you-
God, do you ever stop talking?
Sorry. I don't think this is a very good idea. Let's just go home.
No one cares. Yeah, let's just do it anyways.
What's the point of having words if no one listens?
Thank God she finally shut her mouth. Yeah, she probably ran out of words or something.
I guess I'll just speak to myself from now. So I watched this movie today and it was pretty great.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
Talk to me then. That was the best part of the movie.
You only have 5 words left.
You continue talking. I'll listen.
Mommy, what's a love maker?
You can make people fall in love.
Cool.
She's lucky she has that ability. She's not lucky at all. It's a curse.
Hey, you're the love maker. Can you make Jake fall in love
yes,
with me?
Yes, of course.
Okay, bye.
You're welcome.
Hey, love maker, can you do me and Emily?
Sure.
Thanks. Hey, lovemaker, please do me and...
Do you even know my name?
Yeah, it's,
Doesn't work on myself, I guess.
Hey.
Hey!
I was wondering if you could make Sarah like me?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, lovemaker, can you...
I'm tired. Can you just leave me alone for a bit?
I know you hate when people ask, but... Can you make me love myself?
I know you hate when people ask, but... Can you make me love myself? Hey honey, how's school?
Mom, do you know if I can make someone love themselves?
You can, but it comes with a price.
What's the price?
When you use your ability to help someone find love in themselves, you'll lose the ability to love yourself. Is that something you're willing to do?
Hey, I really want to help you.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm here for, so...
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I could never thank you enough.
I'm glad I could help.
Hey, lovemaker, I really like Jessica, can you do me and...
I'm never gonna find love again, am I?
Amara.
What do you want?
I'm sorry for asking you to make Sarah fall in love with me. It was a mistake. I'm in love with you, and I really hope you can be in love with me too.
I'm in love with you, and I really hope you can be in love with me too.
I don't know if I can. I mean, I want to, but I'm the lovemaker. I'm supposed to make people fall in love, not make myself fall in love. Only if there was a way to get my love back.
There is a way, but it requires you to lose your ability.
As much as I love my ability, I can't live like this forever. I think it's time for me to give it up.
Wait, are you sure?
I've never been more sure. This time.
So how do you feel?
I feel amazing. It's over.
You're ready to start living your life? Let's go.
Mommy, can I go out and play with my friends?
No, you're too dangerous. You attract death.
That's not true. I'm with you and you didn't die.
That's because it doesn't work on family. Be good at school today, okay? Don't talk to any kids.
Okay. Do you want to play?
No, you're scary. I can play with you.